Hello there.
Gonna play Kenshi again. I did do minor things off screen. Let's see. I tried fighting the spider faction again. They beat me pretty badly, so I left and went somewhere else. Mostly to cut that travel time out. Nothing eventful happened. All right, just want to check my voice. Nothing eventful really happened. We went to I sent everyone to. Well, these guys are just gonna be in here. Because going back and forth, that's not really making them train, but making them carry all of this to town to sell, that's a good training. Honestly, these two, you're not doing anything else. Do that. And let's see. You only have to do three we research. What was a research? Zip. I could try getting them back over here. I don't know why it's not sinking. We'll up and up. So they'll go over there. Oh yeah. The other nation is here. Well, these dudes are here. I think they are the guys who go around the privateers. You can actually. Apparently they'll let me hire them, but like, yeah, there's no reason to hire them. I'm surprised they're not attacking the robot. Just beating up everybody in town. Unfortunately, there was a hiker here. I don't know when he showed up, but he was in the bar and he took off running. I was like, man, let me try to talk to him. He was gone. These guys are too slow. They couldn't keep up. He just ran off in the distance. And someone must be holding him. I'm down. There we go. Okay, so we are. What city is this? Cloudstead. Cloudsteady? We're gonna go down to Drifters last, and we're gonna pick some of these ruins around here. We are not gonna bother with going here at all. Here's that outpost we were at. I didn't go into it, I just went around it. So that's why I didn't unlock. We were around the crater, which is Beakthing territory massively. I mean, we can take them, but. Too many casualties will happen, so we're not doing that. Might do it later. So we're gonna beep go inside and see if there's any hivers. Got one. Can we talk to him? Yes, that's two. I just need soldier drones. I keep finding workers and princes. By that house, Ranger Tower, residential, Thieves Guild, Trader Post, residential again, and a police. I thought I had a king, not king, royalty living here. I meant nobles. No, no real difference. Taking last returns. Oh, you're a gunner, neat. Sure, how much? 600. Come, welcome aboard. Okay, does he have? No, he does not. I believe there is a ranger place, so we're gonna have him run over here right quick. He's going around. Okay. I see why he went around now. Okay. Don't have that much money, so he's gonna have to get a cheap gun. What's his skill? His skill isn't that good either. It's disappointing. Two big bolts at these are up. He can either get one of these or we can give him an old bow. We can't afford one of the guns. We might have to come in here and have someone steal. That's what we might do. We might just come steal the stuff. We're gonna have our thief go inside and start stealing. Here's a 101 member. But we're gonna have him wait outside with everyone else as we get our last compatriot. Ah, it means he's a swordsman. Maybe? He's a Ronin. Let's look at his skills. One in everything. Oh boy. I can't have them go back. So they're just gonna stuck. They're gonna be stuck with us for a bit. Trade with Flashbox right quick. So I need to look for stealth legs. He needs a left leg. Someone has to have one. Yes, left. I don't think we have one. Just have scout, but you know what? That's better than negative 60. It doesn't hurt to check. That's what we need. We're gonna have to empty his backpack. Someone else has to hold it. We empty their backpack. Just that's 21. Stats in my inventory. So I'm gonna send our ninja to go steal. This may or may not work, but we'll see. Thank you. Okay, we're in really good shape right now. Big enough backpack. I would steal this, but we have to drop our weapon. Alright, we got what we needed. I'll let him use that for a while. I don't know if we just sell these or use them. They don't sell for much. So we'll just use them. We can craft our own guns. Yeah. But they don't have armor. So we're gonna put them on block and passive. Until we find some people to donate them armor. This is all we got. Is there an armor shop here? I can go loot it. Nope. Oh, the thief's tower. We can go here. We're not gonna loot, we're just gonna buy it. Need the person who sells stuff. What the? Get this. See what we got here. We got some armor. Pants? No, but it's not a range. I'll just steal your weapon. Give you that back. Alright. Yeah, we won't be moving too fast because we got two slow pokes on us. Thank you. I forget what's out here. Oh, there's a way station. Go to the way station. Well, he would have been done by now. Yep, second note. It's gonna take him a day to finish all that research. Oh, there's somebody over there. Get away. I don't think we can get away with attacking them. Who's over here? Slavers? Yeah, we're not gonna get away with it. Alright, let's see if there's anybody here. Tech Hunter, he's not for recruiting. Mission of Thieves. Mercenary, mercenary. Right up here. Nope, more mercenaries. And we got a world stat checker. I mean, world state checker. And we got Tech Hunter resting. Alright. Looks like exile to me. I know what he's going through. Aw. I wish I could recruit them. But we can't. So I'd let him wander. As we go over here to attack this caravan. Also, I think we're not gonna. I'm not gonna recruit any more people, like this anymore, because they're just too weak. There's a skeleton over here. I think he only yells at skeletons. Yell to some random person. So yeah, you know, if these two die, they just die. But we're gonna at least try to make sure they get back. What the hell is this? Yeah, that's him! He turned into a... I don't know. Oh damn, a bunch of people get knocked out. What's this? What's happening? Glitch. Fade can pick him up. See what happens. That is weird. That is very weird. Attacking us now. Hold on. some rebel farmers are attacking us. Fuck off. Kill them all. I got some slave hunters out here. Fade, come pick him up, please. Alright, he's safe. Don't care about anyone else. We're going to have Beep come over here and loot. Okay. And we'll take another one because we can use them. Can use this health. Everything else is not needed, so. Now, Beep, come over here and loot this one. See if he's close enough. Nope. We don't need anything else, really. Oh, we do need the bolts. We'll take those. And we'll take these, too. I don't think this one had any. Yes, they did. There. Who are they fighting? Oh. We'll take that cell. Yeah, we'll take these cell. Everything else you can keep. Let's see. Nah, I ain't got nothing else. I can use those pants. He needs pants. So let's see. Who here? That's just good. Wait, is that the gun? That is the gun. That is weird. Can he... Yeah, come over, please. Okay. Fade, let's pick up the other guy then. No, you pick up not him. We just need to get from over here. wants to hurt to move, of course. Probably wants to just go on a quest for a peeler machine, replace everyone's limbs with, you know, like metal. And where would that quest lead us? Way over here. I mean, we could honestly send Flashbox to do it. He can sneak in and get the what we need. You know what? I think that'll be a mission I do off screen, because it's gonna take a while. I'll just we did explore. Kind of wish we did a bit more, but I'm gonna go over to these rooms where we're kinda ended up right now. We need him to come back right quick. Twice. See, I think we already looted her. Because you just have any pants on. Let's see. Let's go ahead and get these down. Camping. I just put him on engineering and put them all down. We might just unequip it. Here, there we go. Something normal. So I don't want to keep looking at that. She's gonna constantly go eat corpses. Ain't no one can do about it. Oh, he wants to attack us. Adorable. You can come if you want. Boop, sleep, and you also sleep. I'm just gonna go backwards. Fight all of them. least she'll be busy while we recuperate. At least she's having fun. Oh, he already had limbs on him. So he needs a left leg. We have one? Yes, we do. We have a good one, though. That will do. Sleep for you. You're also pretty much good. Sleep. Yeah, flashbots can go to sleep. This is the only annoying part about using hybrids. Oh boy, they get hurt so easily, they're so squishy. Sorry about that, I was just checking something. Let's see what happens when I go back to the main. Is it still working? Yes. Let me look at how the United States. Yep, minus one. Looks overall fine. You're good. Green's still not good. Overall good. We should be good after they heal. I'm glad they forgave us. That's what I'm kind of confused about. Following leader. Yeah, I'm not gonna question. I don't think he's actually following them, he's following someone else. I think the, you know, the body should have despawned. They are despawning. Well, the dead bodies have. Yep. Good. Green's like it's almost good. You're good, so you can get up. You know, it's slight, yeah. Slight inconvenience. Getting beaten up by something. Yeah, they're done. They better get dusted. Beat them up and ran away. I'll let him be down here, surveying the mark. Someone attacked us. Who? Is it because of you? Probably. Okay. Whew. That was a powerful yawn. So the next mission I do will be off screen. I'm going to send Flashbox way over here, all by his lonesome. I'm gonna pack him up some food and send him way over here. He's gonna sneak into the, oh, should I make that stream? I might just record it and then just put it on my YouTube channel. Yeah, I'll just record him doing it and then we'll just... For now, we'll send everyone back to the hub. Alpha really wants to eat. Yeah, we didn't do what I wanted to do, but the realization of how squishy these guys are means we need to fix that. So I'm going to get the peeler machine, set one up, start chopping everyone's limbs off, replace them with some robot limbs, and the crew should be a bit more powerful. And what's going on here? Refight. again. They're here again. Yeah, I'm not supposed to join and beat her. Yeah, we're gonna move his weapon here. All his armor. For whatever reason, they don't take things out of the inventory. Yeah, we'll keep that. Actually, no. Ground. Hell. Those random things are in town right now. I thought you were gonna loot. That's aimless. Will he make it? Also going to do the same thing, just put all their armor in their back, I mean their inventory. Drop the weapon. He's done. Put them on move. So, I did technically explore, and I did recruit. You know what? We're moving too slow. Beep's gonna pick him up, and Beanhop's gonna pick him up. You know, we're going to the last city we haven't been to. Like off screen, I'm going to move everyone back to the hub, and then I'm going. You stopped us. Look, he's like, he stops us. What? I think something else was gonna happen, but the other event overrided it. So that's good. The only person here who should have a bounty on them is Flashbox. As you can see, he's good. Picking up speed. Speaking of which, I have not named this faction yet. Going in the other direction didn't make any sense anyways. Again, way over here. I'm sitting in this direction. They have to be trolling. They didn't have to go through the water. We should find more hybrids to recruit here. Something happening. Whatever happened, it's been taken care of. Nope, it's still being taken care of. Yep, rebels. Oh, the anti-slavers are here. Ooh, big bad move. Ah, man, why can't you be recruitable? No, it's fine. There's a bar, one bar. Man, residential, travel, got an armory, got a noble's home. Let's get a mechanic first. Cat, Drifter, got Imperial Recruiter, yep, nope, he doesn't, but he does have, engineering, so we'll take it. Everything else can stay. Got a Hiver sitting here. Even though I just said I kind of want to stop recruiting these weak hivers. We might start attacking Western Hive caravan so we can get some soldier drones. Because we're really going to need them. Because, I only got three. That's kind of bad. They're going to have some of the best growth stats we have in our group. Again, I'm already 54. Yeah, he can probably beat Beep easily. And he has better stats than our, does he? Better stats than Flashbox? Obviously not. But he is stronger. That's why I need to find some more of soldier drones so we can have more in our group. I mean, half of these dudes are gonna be stuck at base when we make one. But for now, they're in the group. Because we need people who can fight regardless at base. Not sure who we're gonna do. We'll probably keep like. We'll keep at least less than half these dudes. We'll even leave these dudes at the base when we get make one. Train some of them up on turrets so they can run turrets. I'm getting ahead of myself. Let's go ahead and recruit this guy. I'm here for recruits. Oh, dang, got enough money. Not running Empire and I barely have money. Alright. He's a hybrid prince. Yay. That's what we need, another one. His stats. All terrible, but he's a gunner. That dude's not a skeleton. Anti-slavers having fun. Oh wait, this is the armory. Turn around. Yeah, we're broke. Can we sell this? Yes. Everyone has a backpack now. She's all about one. So I have our iron sides. Everyone has a backpack. Just pay it. Oh boy, that was a little bit dark. So you know what we're going to do? We're going to, let's see, where are you, Flashbox? I have been insulted twice. Everybody, including Fog Beast, is gonna go. Y'all gonna leave. Flashbox is gonna stay. Oh. Oh boy. Homeless people. Let's have everyone move way over here. I saw someone come out of water for a second. I was like, because I know the annoying T-Rexes are everywhere, but they shouldn't be down here. I notice they mostly stick to the desert region. The, well, They stick to around here. Yeah, the desert region. Don't think I've seen. Yeah, there's some over here too. Well, they're definitely in vein as well. So we got flashbox. That didn't work at all. It's gonna go back to them, isn't it? Nope. I'll wait till he's in bed, because. I'll take that just for good measure. Being up poor people. Don't know where the noble is. Yeah, they don't have a prison here. Thank you. that might have been a waste of time, but I kind of want to, so it's fine. Next time I stream, I'm gonna lay out a core party, and everyone else is going to start setting up a territory for us to. No. We'll do it on stream. I'll have Flashbox go get us the peeler schematics, and then we'll start systematically chopping everyone's limbs off who don't have, who still have limbs until they have robot limbs. We'll do that to our strongest first, and then everyone else will just stay at base. We'll just also clean this up. There's a lot of miscellaneous things need to be done. Boop, that's gonna stop. So that's what I'll be doing next time. I probably won't stream until later this week, so I'll have time to do it. So until next time, let's go ahead and save, and I'll just continue playing on my own time. Because yeah, we need to be a little bit better because their limbs are too squishy. So we're gonna remedy that. So, until next time.